In this video, we're going to demonstrate how Silverson mixers can be used in the preparation of samples for aflatoxin testing. Aflatoxins are produced by various types of molds, which can grow on foods such as pistachio nuts, peanuts, cereals, and dried fruit. Permitted levels of these toxins are very low, typically 5 parts per billion or less. Analysis is carried out to ensure these limits are not exceeded, and the sampling and test procedure is controlled by legislation in many countries. Research has identified that preparation of samples by slurrying offers significant advantages over dry milling. For example, the heat generated by dry milling can degrade the aflatoxin, distorting results. This problem is eliminated by slurrying the sample in water. High shear mixing can also provide a more uniform particle size and improved batch-to-batch consistency. Silverson high shear mixers have been used for this research, and they are now specified as standard equipment for sample preparation in several countries. Typically, the sample, in this demonstration pistachio nuts, is mixed at a 50-50 ratio with water. The high shear action of the mixer will rapidly disintegrate the nuts and form a homogeneous slurry with a fine, uniform particle size. The consistent results obtained with the Silverson mixer make the process easy to validate. Silverson mixers can also handle a wide range of viscosities and materials of different sizes and shapes. They are also easier to clean than traditional milling and grinding equipment. We offer mixers for a range of sample batch sizes, from laboratory mixers up to units for 90 kilos, or roughly 200 pounds. To find out more, visit our website, silverson.com.